Sveiki. Šiandien, ko gero, mes išmoksime naujų dalykų. Šiandien, ko gero, mes išmoksime naujų dalykų. What does it mean? If you know what is šiandien, today, šiandien mes išmoksime naujų dalykų. Today we are going to learn something new. And I inserted ko gero. Ko gero. What does it mean ko gero? Šiandien ko gero mes išmoksime naujų dalykų. Ko gero, ko, it's a question, genitive question. What? Ko gero. What of good? Ko gero, it's įterpinys. In English, it's an insert. So we are inserting this word, these two words. Ko gero, it means I guess, I think, probably, apparently, likely, seemingly. It means I think that we are going to learn something new. Šiandien, ko gero, išmoksime naujų dalykų. I think we are going to learn something good today, something new today. And we have some more inserts of this type, and I'm going to show all of them. So, and they mean what I mentioned. Probably, I think, I guess, apparently, likely, seemingly. It means I'm hoping, I'm guessing. So we can use all of them. For example, panašu, kad šiandien išmoksime naujų dalykų. Panašu. Panašu. Likely. Likely we are going to learn something new. Atrodo, kad šiandien išmoksime naujų dalykų. Atrodo. It seems. Or another example. Matyt šiandien lis. Matyt. Matyti, it's to see. Matyt šiandien lis. I think probably it's going to rain today. Matyt, o matyti. Matyti, kad šiandien lis. Matyt šiandien lis. Atrodo, kad šiandien lis. Regis šiandien lis. So we think, we guess that it's going to rain today. Ko gero šiandien lis. Ko gero šiandien lis. Ko gero. Galimas daiktas, kad šiandien lis. Galimas daiktas. Galimas, galėti, it's can. Galimas, it's possible. Galimas daiktas, it's a possible thing. It's possible thing that today is going to rain. Galimas dalykas, galimas daiktas, o galimas dalykas. Galimas dalykas, kad šiandien lis. It's easy, I think. It's easy and it's interesting. And now I'm going to give more examples. And I hope that you are going to use these inserts when you will be speaking Lithuanian. Okay, another example. Čia man matyt reikės pačiam sniegą nusikasti. Čia man matyt reikės pačiam sniegą nusikasti. Čia man, čia here, for me, like here, I think, like likely, it's going to be that me, myself, I will need to clean the snow. Another example. Regis, jie jau nebetvažiuos. Regis, jie jau nebetvažiuos. It seems that they are not going to come. Ko gero, ši vasara taip pat bus labai karšta. Ko gero, ši vasara taip pat bus labai karšta. It seems this summer is going to be hot again. Very hot again. Galimas dalykas, kad šiandien mums neteks valgyti karšto maisto. Galimas dalykas, kad šiandien mums neteks valgyti karšto maisto. It seems that we are not going to eat the hot food today. It means something happened. Some problems. We are not going to have a hot food. So all these examples are quite negative, but it can be used for positive as well. For example, ko gero mes prieš juos laimėsime. Ko gero mes prieš juos laimėsime. It seems it's possible that we are going to win against them. Rodos mums pasisekė. Rodos mums pasisekė. It seems that we are lucky. Regis mes jau esame netoli ežero. It seems that we are already not far away from the lake. And one more negative example. Ne, šiandien ji matyt neketina ruošti šventinio stalo. No, it seems that today she is not going to prepare the table for celebration. Šventinis stalas, it's a celebration table. A celebration table or festive table. Panašu, kad šiandien išmokiau jūs visko, ko norėjau išmokyti. It seems that I taught you everything what I prepared today to teach you. Thank you for watching this video. I'm glad you are learning Lithuanian. And please like, share, subscribe, comment. And iki kito karto. Thank you for watching this video. I'm glad... Kas yra? Iki kito karto.
Nu va, dabar geriau.
Geriau?